Awapuni School now touts a brand new concrete bike track, thanks to the community coming together. The track has been in the work for several years, which has often felt more like a dream project than a reality, says Awapuni School Principal Nik House.
We started this project about 2 and a bit years ago. It was actually in process before I began as the principal here. The vision was to have a concrete track, which was kind of not necessarily budgeted for, but a bit of a dream. So we were really lucky that our neighbours Downers and Aitkens came on board to help us with the funding, and also the Bikes and Schools Trust and Connects Trust were amazing helps along that journey as well. So yeah, we managed to get it over the line. It took some time, but we got there.
The project came about after the school saw the need for a bike track and a resource for education. The bikes would help the children in terms of their health and fitness, safety when riding bikes, which can transfer into road skills, and it would bring huge benefits to the wider community. Joe Hoey from Bikes and Schools and Connect Trust was delighted with the outcome.
Well, at the heart of this, for me, it's about the kids, and it was about recognising this is a response to the trends towards a lack of kids being confident and safe cyclists, and also it addresses the equity issue. So for some whānau, may not be easy to access a bike, and also even just practically, the ability for kids to have access to bikes at school. So that takes away all of that. Part of the Bikes and Schools package and philosophy is that the bikes are here, the helmets are here, the track is here, and in addition to that, Cycle Gisborne offer some really awesome education on how to be a safe cyclist and to build that confidence.
And for kids like Isabel, it gives them the freedom to ride when they were unable to ride at home in the country, because it was too dangerous for her to practice on the roads with high-speed cars and logging trucks. With Bikes and Schools, there are bicycles, helmets and tracks all in the same location, so students can learn the basics. Alongside the gear, Cycle Gisborne offers education for the schools so they can be safe cyclists on the road.